Another year already, how you hoped that it would come. All the days and weeks unfolding as we buttoned up our coats and headed home. What's a home? Another place you never go. Another space nobody knows. The things you do when you're alone. And I'm alone and you're alone again this year. I'm alone and you're alone again this year. There are things still left to say. I've got phrases. There are things still left to say. I've got phrases anyway.
Supposed to be subjective, but Kingpin's art is subjectively good, while mine is objectively struggling. And at the worst time possible. Right now, I need to be on my A game to get into the CalArts summer program, aka my dream school.
Through your medium of choice, show us your happiest moment.
Are you fucking kidding me?
What a vague bullshit prompt.
A vague bullshit prompt that will determine if I have a shot in hell at getting into one of the most competitive schools in the country. Which will determine if I have a future in art at all.
No pressure, though.
So how do I answer this impossible question? Huh, what if my happiest moment was when I came out to my mom?
Okay, now turn it to the right. Also, I think I'm gay. Actually, I know I am.
Ew, Barbara from next door is gay!
Okay.
Sorry, my first instinct was to name other gay people we know. Honey, I'm so happy for you!
She's always been supportive.
Paige!
Come on, no edibles before school. We've talked about this. Dylan's almost here. You're gonna be late.
What if I just skipped the rest of junior year and went right to CalArts?
Well, you could, but then you wouldn't get a lot of cool free swag from me.
I'm already scared.
I can't wait. Look, glow-in-the-dark dental dams. They make your puss kind of glow. It's so pretty. It's just a soft glow.
Mom.
When I was a teenager, we used to use glow-in-the-dark condoms. It really added a touch of whimsy to an otherwise fraught situation.
We don't use those.
We? Finally. Oh, my gosh, Paige. Is it Colleen from next door? Because she's so tall. I like that. Statuesque.
It's not anybody, because we, the queer community, we don't use those.
So just vibrators? Isn't that a little limiting?
Probably.
Okay. I'm gonna put them here because I feel like you're gonna change your mind. But if not, let me know because I have the receipt.
Okay, maybe she's a little too supportive. And that would be my best friend, Dylan. He's kind of like my platonic soulmate. I've always been able to share anything with him. Actually, maybe that was my happiest moment.
So, I like girls.
I do.
I still share everything with him, even a Spotify account.
You know, Spotify informed me you live in the Phoebe Bridges for 8 hours straight last night, which is concerning because she only has 2 albums. Are you okay?
Sad lesbian music is an integral part of my identity.
So I'm assuming that the application is not going well.
Just can't figure out what to send in. I know that colleges love a good coming out story.
Please don't do that. You'd be like the billionth gay person.
How about you draw my presidential portrait?
It's a cute idea, Dylan.
It's good, isn't
it? Your political ambitions, they aren't my happiest moment. You know what I mean?
You think that your crush on Gabriella Campos is CalArts worthy?
What? Unrequited love is the source of a lot of great art.
And there's nothing more unrequited than my crush on Gabriella Campos. That's not Gabby. That's her sister, AJ.
All right, kids. Time for this week's take-home project. Find a partner.
Want to be my partner?
That is Gabby.
Sure.
Now, I want to see you share responsibilities like real parents would.
What should we name it?
How about Lentil?
Lentil the egg. So dumb.
I love it.
Hi, Lentil. Your moms love you very much.
She's kind of the first girl who made me feel like life could be as good as art, you know?
No, I'm not gonna let you spend all of high school pining over some girl who doesn't give you the time of day. You know I don't want to serve my power as class president, but I'm going to have to if this keeps up.
Stacy is going to win. Also, you do know that as class president, you don't have any actual power, right?
That is a sad way to look at democracy. Holy shit.
You like?
Save water, shower together.
That looks so hot. Damn, Stacy's also really hot. Great job with these, by the way.
Thank you.
Though I do feel like you spent a little bit more time in Stacy's.
Nope. I told you guys, I'm Switzerland. Oh, shit, they are also a little bit wet.
Thanks for telling me that after I pick it up. And yeah, I'll just close the...
Okay, no.
Go in your eye. Anyway, as I was saying, as your future class president, I think it's time for you to move on from Gabriella. It's too predictable to go for the most popular girl in school. Great, right on cue.
All of them. I want it all. Give me all of that. All of them. Give me all of them. All of them. I want it all. Give me all of that. All of them. Give me all of them.
Is she in slow motion again?
Yeah.
Music playing in the background?
Mm-hmm.
Funny feeling down there?
Naturally.
You are a lost cause. I get hold of it.
Heads up!
Let's go, vamos, yeah, Shut the hell up. Starting the week strong with the new King Pum mural. You know everyone still thinks it's you, right?
Well, little do they know, my raging anxiety would never let me deface school property.
Whoa, could you please not waste water and undermine my political platform, thank you?
Oh, King Pum did it again, check it out.
Kind of think that this one's good.
I think it's kind of corny.
Well, I think that you can't draw for shit. And I think that they're actually talented.
No, you're so funny.
Okay, everyone, away from the vandalization.
Oh, God, here we go.
If any of you have any information, as my mother used to say, snitches get riches.
Have you ever seen him smile?
Once, at a fire drill. He loved the chaos of it.
Hey, nice mural, Paige.
Tim, ugh, I love this little bit that we've got going, but it's not me.
Oh, sure, Paige.
Sure, Tim.
No, it's definitely her.
Doi? Hey, King Pun thinks she's not King Pun.
King Pun is who you should date, unless it's a dude or unless it's you. Because then you'd just be dating yourself, and that would be weird.
You have no idea how hard it is out here for your everyday gay, Dylan.
Stop making excuses.
You've been in a relationship since the first day of middle school. Also, this semester I'm gonna make my move.
Oh, yeah? Name one time they've made a move.
There was that server at Cheesecake Factory that gave me extra brown bread.
It was her job.
It was sexual. Hey, Stacy.
Hey, you. Did you turn your class president app in yet? You know I love some competition.
Ooh, you know what happened, Miss
Deadline since the fifth grade, and that was only because I had severe chicken pox. It was the worst case I'd ever seen.
How is this allowed in school?
God, I love it when you're the best at things.
Oh, yeah?
You guys are so straight, it's almost gay. Do you guys want to come over after school and take edibles and watch Shrek?
So you could convince yourself that a CBD dog treat made you high again? Yeah, no thank you.
Plus, after school, we can't. We have track tryouts.
Why would you sweat when you don't have to?
Well, you know, Paige, some people actually enjoy physical activity.
Shocking.
I know. Will you help me make one of these?
Sure.
And me some of these? The impending water wars depend on my win.
Not that I took the high road while taking down the establishment.
That is so fun.
You can help me take the
No. There are plenty of other queer options for you to date at this school. Please.
Like who?
Yeah, Paige. What about Chantel? I mean, she's like a cool Wiccan lesbian.
Hell no. She's tried to put a love spell on me at least 6 times. If I'm gonna date a witch, she has to be a talented one.
Okay, true. How about...
How
How about Erin Billings?
No, she's a horse gay.
All right, that's a little reductive.
Stacy's just mad because she spent the summer at a question camp.
What about Aya?
No way, dude. I definitely don't have enough followers to date them.
Plus, they're on and off with Gabby every other week.
Okay.
True.
Hey, what about Amy?
Amy? Yeah, right. Gateway gay. She's fingered every girl in the school.
So what? I'm sure she's washed her hands. Oh. Wait, duh, what about AJ?
Why would I ever do that? That's literally Gabby's sister. Also, is she even queer?
Yeah, she's bi, and she's mysterious as hell.
Yeah, AJ actually came out way before Gabs, but Gabs just dates more, so everybody forgets that AJ's queer, too.
Talk about bi erasure.
Gabby!
Hey, Miss President!
Hey!
Excuse you.
Anyway, question. Do you have the sign-up sheets for track tryouts today?
I sure do. Let me get that for you.
Hey.
Here you are.
Thank you.
Oh, Gabby, you know Paige, right?
Yeah.
Your locker is a sight for sore eyes.
Thanks. Are you coming out today?
I've been out for a really long time. I'm extremely gay.
Oh, I was actually talking about track tryouts.
Right. Yeah, I'm gonna see you there. I'm gonna go on the track.
Yeah, right. The last time Paige ran, she was fleeing from a bee. It was hilarious.
It's on YouTube. I watch it whenever I'm depressed.
No, it's not.
Well, I should run, but maybe I'll see you later.
Bye, Gabby.
Bye,
so
Gabby.
Long.
Vote for Dylan, babe.
No, she's not gonna vote for you, honey.
Stop staring without consent, please. It's horrifying. Mm-hmm. Really? You? Track tryouts?
Yeah, that's it. That's how we're gonna fall in love.
I think you and Gabriella would be disgustingly cute together.
And I think that if it were going to happen, it would have happened already. You can't force these things.
Babe, I love you, but you're so wrong.
How many copies do you guys need?
1,000. 2,000.
3,000.
4,000.
5,000. 6,000. Gotcha! Evans, I knew it was you. Principal's office now. Go. Oh, crap, I forgot my cleats. Can you help me? Turn off the light. Shut the door. Yeah, okay, actually, leave it open.
I assume you know why you're here?
Am I in trouble or something?
We are so done with your games now, Evans.
Okay, take it down, Dexter Morgan. You're not a detective, and this is not a cop show. Paige, we know that you are Kingpin, okay? And it's not that the artwork isn't great. It's really good, but all the pictures and the painting all over the school last semester, and not to mention a new mural every week?
That's not true.
Oh, you know it's true.
Sorry.
Come on. The school board is not happy.
Mm-hmm.
And plus, all the kids are tagging you every week in some King Pun art.
God damn it, Tim.
You guys, I swear on my life it's not me.
But you wish you'd invested in that lie detector now, right?
No. No, I actually don't.
Why?
And I'm really tired of you bringing it up all the time. Because we had to take care of something called asbestos, all right? Listen, I'm sorry, kiddo, but I have to lead by example, so I'm gonna have to suspend you.
Police.
No, we are not calling the police. What are you, Wyclef Jean? Are we gonna call 911? Do you get that reference? You don't. God, my references are like older than Taylor Swift at this point. Listen, you're suspended. I called your mom and she's on her way to pick you up.
You can't suspend me for something that I literally did not do.
Yeah, we can.
No, we cannot. But you're the only student with the keys to the art room.
Well, I was gonna give these back today.
Oh, well, you got blood on your hands.
It's paint.
Obviously, I know that. It's a metaphor.
Well, I'm not metaphoric.
It's acrylic paint, and those things are spray paint.
Let's jot down that Miss Evans seems to have an intimate understanding of the weapon of her choice.
No one's jotting down anything.
Just jot it down. Just
no, don't
just
tell me what's... This is my office.
You guys, please, hear me out. I'm applying to a summer program at CalArts, and this is going to ruin my chances of getting in.
I'm sorry, Paige, but I looked at your records, and you were absent 8 times last semester. Not to mention, you're not even part of one extracurricular activity.
Mm-hmm.
You're not the model student I can fight for.
I play track.
Not on my team, you don't.
Well, I just joined today. I'm extremely cooperative with this type of stuff, so can't this count as a plea deal or something?
Oh, impressive use of legal jargon, but you don't play track, you run track.
Hear me out. How about I join track, Coach Murray keeps his eye on me, and I figure out in the meantime who King Pun actually is.
Paige, I really like you, I do. Actually, that's a lie. I don't even know you. I hate myself that I have to say that, but the evidence is stacked against you, and I don't understand how playing track is supposed to help your case right now.
Actually, I do need another couple of people on the track.
You need people on the track team?
I need some more people.
Are you and you want to take her? She just said play track, like she's a DJ or something. She'll know how to run track. How are you supposed to make that Usain Bolt? You can't. I am exhausted. Okay, Paige, you're no longer suspended. You are just on probation, okay? If you can come up with a name who you think King Pun really is, because apparently it's not you, by the end of the semester, then I'll take it to the board meeting.
Well, I will deliver. Thank you. I can't wait.
Great, get out.
I have a Renaissance Club meeting that I'm not about to miss.
You too. Take your little swimming board with you. Oh, it's like no moment to myself. I wish there was more money for federal funding, because I'll tell you what, this ain't it.
Thank you so much.
Don't thank me yet. I'm watching you.
Oh, hey, clipboard. I left a patient with a full bedpan for this. You are not suspending my daughter. She did nothing wrong.
I made a deal.
You have a very savvy daughter, Mrs.
Mrs.? Mm-hmm. That's very revealing. It's Miss, but you can call me Angie, or Ange, or hey girl. You know, I am a single mother by choice, not by circumstance. I like to have sex with men. I don't even have to have a relationship. Hmm? What do you think of that?
Well, hey girl, if you don't mind me saying, you have an incredible figure.
Oh my God.
We are in a school, sir. That is so wildly inappropriate.
I'm sorry.
And 100% spot on. This is gold. You should see me naked.
Well, I'd say I'm sorry that you had to drive out here for nothing, but I'd be lying if I said it wasn't nice to meet you.
I can't believe this guy.
And if you do come to Paige's track meet, don't be afraid to say hello.
I'm not afraid of anything. It's you who should be afraid. Wow. Track? That's fucked up.
Yeah, the deal just didn't work out that great for me, but it did for you, so.
Yeah, it really did.
Yeah.
Yeah. Is he in the school directory?
Basically, if I don't find King Pun, then my life is over.
But on the plus side, you totally fit in here.
I feel like I look like a very specific type of gay right now. Do I at least look like a top?
Total bottom.
Maybe a power bottom.
Like you call her daddy and she calls you her sweet little prince.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, listen up. Come on, come on in here. Let's go. Gather around. Listen up. Returning athletes. I'm going to be looking to make sure that you kept your training up during the off season. All right? Now you newcomers, our co-captains, AJ and Gabby here, we'll be helping place you in an event. For Evans over there, just try to find the thing that she sucks at the least, all right?
Don't you want to at least see me try out before you think that I suck?
No. Okay, back to it. Let's go. Let's go. Come
on. She's coming. Hi, you made it. I'll be sure to let you know if I see any angry bees around. Did you know that male bees lose their penises when they have sex with a queen bee?
No, we didn't. But now we sure do, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, we should get started.
Don't worry. You're gonna be great.
This is crazy.
Did anyone see that?
idea. How do you feel about running in a straight line?
That's the only straight thing I can do.
Okay.
I regretted it the second it left my mouth.
You mean out here into the 4x1?
Do you have a better idea?
All right, here we go. Mark, get set.
Nope, no, down.
Fun, let's get it. Go! Come on! Come on, man! Come on!
Woman alive.
That was mediocre at best.
Yeah, I took an Instagram story and went over the time limit.
Damn. But you did it.
With a little work, maybe you could be fine.
She's 4 seconds behind where she needs to be.
Well, maybe I need someone great to teach me after school.
All right, that's not a terrible idea. AJ, you gonna train Paige? Okay?
Isn't that literally your job as coach?
No, my job as coach is to motivate through fear. Besides, I don't get paid enough to stay after school. Come on! I'm watching you, Evans.
Welcome to the team.
All right, King Pine.
I'm not King Pine. Your shorts are on backwards.
What?
Can you hurry up, Angie? I'm starving.
You're not the boss of me.
You knew we were gonna be home. Why wasn't the food ready?
Today was great. I almost killed somebody with a javelin.
It's true.
And then it was nearly death by hurdle.
Also very true.
And I embarrassed myself in front of Gabriella.
Just because Paige's sex life is in a drought doesn't mean the rest of the world has to be. Come on, Angie, we've talked about this.
So strict.
Sometimes I think fondly back onto this morning when my life was completely normal. Now I have to solve a mystery, make Gabby fall in love with me, figure out how to make the perfect thing for Cal Arts, and figure out how to put a tampon in without the end always sticking out a little bit.
Yeah, you know, I never mastered that either. Oh, but you know what? On the bright side, true artists are never afraid to step out of their comfort zones.
And speaking of stepping out of your comfort zones, are you going to Stacy's party on Friday?
What party?
Are you kidding me? Paige, I've told you this a billion times. It'd be like a good opportunity for you to act like a normal teenager for once.
She doesn't want to be normal. Nobody wants to be normal.
That's why I'm cool.
All right, let me tell you a little story. When I was a teenager, I went to this rager and I ended up in the back of a van with the lead singer of an Aerosmith cover band. And in retrospect, I definitely should have held out for the real thing. I mean, think about it. Steven Tyler, I would have never had to buy another scarf.
Dylan, I totally wasn't thinking this party is the perfect place to investigate. King Pun will definitely be going and, well, let's just say that they will rue the day that they let me take the fall for them. I know that's right.
Okay, I'm gonna need you to relax. You're just trying to scare me.
Oh my God, I totally forgot. Pardon me. Paige, I took the liberty of washing your sex toy. By the way, this is very small. It could totally get lost up there. So you might want to think about, you know, moving on up. I can help.
Well, that's an eraser, so that's not gonna go up there.
Anything's possible. Think about me and my electric toothbrush, and it's not the end you would think, either.
Okay, well, we don't have everything in common. And I'm gonna go to my room.
Yeah, I'm gonna throw up. That's really disgusting.
No, you're disgusting. This is a sex-positive house, Paige. Shame does not live here.
Right there.
Thanks for having us. That is well done, Grace.
You look so beautiful.
Paige, I cannot believe we finally got you to high school party.
Now let's see if you survive it. Welcome to the high school experience.
Smells better than I expected.
I like candles.
First order of business, time to get you drunk. Like, if you don't throw up by the end of the night, then I didn't do my job.
I still can't believe this is the first of my parties you've been to, Paige.
That's because Paige Evans is too cool for high school parties.
Cool is one word for it. I just have a general distaste for sticky floors, communal chip bowls, and whatever that is.
That, my friend, is a type of sociological research you can't find in any textbook.
He's right. My future constituents may act slightly moronic, but they know how to have fun.
Your future constituents, huh?
Oh, please. You know I'm gonna kick your ass. There's no way they won't vote for my anti-authority platform. It's like taking candy from a politically informed baby.
You wanna go upstairs and practice your campaign speech on me?
Work on our inflection.
And show me those pointed hand movements.
Why do you guys even bother with innuendo?
Later, Paige.
Oh, yeah, guys. Just leave me alone while I try and figure out who framed me.
Oh,
oh my God.
Hi.
I didn't see you there.
Must be the masking spell.
What?
How have you been? Feeling any different lately? Any lustful urges? Deep magnetic pulls?
Mm-mm.
Anything? Anyone?
Excuse me? AJ, there you are.
Hi.
We should go talk about track.
I don't think so.
Did the virgin blood expire?
That can't be. That was fresh.
Okay, yeah, we can talk about track. It's supposed to get stronger with age. Like fine wine.
Hi. Hi.
Okay, I wasn't gonna get all Salem witch trials and point fingers here, but I know that she put a curse on me.
I mean, she did steal some of my hair back in freshman year, so I believe it.
So, track. Why? I thought you were more interested in art.
Oh, trust me, I am. But lucky for me, Principal Collins decided that I'm King Pun, so I have to figure out who King Pun is, otherwise I'm going to get suspended.
That's so dumb.
Yeah,
that art is harmless.
I know, it's also pretty good.
Do you have any leads?
I know that they're here, that's about it. I'm just gonna poke around until somebody cracks.
So you're gonna interrogate a bunch of drunk teens. Seems pretty easy.
Well, you say that, but it could be anybody. Could be you.
Do I look whimsical enough for puns?
Okay, well. You do have an intimidating, no bullshit, striped shirt vibe going, so I guess not.
Thank you.
Which would make you the perfect bad cop to my good cop.
Excuse me?
Follow me.
Oh.
Hi, Erin.
Hi.
Where were you at 6 a.m. on the morning of the 14th?
We get Tybalt groomed on Sundays. Tybalt, my horse. Do you want to see a photo? Oh, my phone is dead.
Yeah, no, never mind. Thank you.
How close is the nearest Michael's art supply from your house?
Who's Michael?
Can I have a hit?
Me too.
You have a secret Instagram, right?
Yeah, but you can't afford to follow it.
Sorry.
Can you guys shine your lights on me?
All right, man, you ready?
Thank you.
Sam, what do you think of King Pun?
Oh, Paige here?
Aren't your parents both artists, Tim?
Isn't your mom a nurse?
Your point?
I haven't seen you save anyone's life.
It's kind of got a point. You're supposed to be on my side, right?
Chantal!
Would you consider yourself an artist?
I mean, every witch is an artist in their own way. But, I mean, yeah, I post to Tumblr all the time. That's mostly just like Buffy, Faith, the brothers from Supernatural, 69ing, so normal.
Well, what art tools do you use?
I mean, I kind of dabble in everything. Illustrator, oil paints, menstrual blood.
Oh. Oh, no.
Yeah, okay. Bye.
You want to get political? You want to get political?
Oh, my fucking God.
What the fuck? Oh, hey, bitch.
As much bad things as possible.
Cover AOC's eyes. She doesn't deserve to see this.
Come on.
Come
on.
Bye.
Her house is huge. It just keeps going, I know.
They probably fuck in every room.
Those two are...
are disturbingly cute in a kind of kinky way?
Yeah.
Yeah! Can't believe Chantal is our best lead right now.
I mean, it kind of makes sense. I've seen her drawing in class a few times.
What? Really?
Mm.
Paige! AJ!
Inside my bedroom, it's the same universe.
Oh my God, we need to take shots, like right now. For Paige joining the track team!
Yeah, go ahead. I'm gonna pee.
Okay, let's go.
Okay.
To joining track! To sports!
But our mouths taste the same right now.
What?
I just got something stuck in my throat.
Another shot will fix that.
Yeah, he always does.
Sad drunk phase in the night, huh?
Dylan! Dylan! Don't go.
Do you want to go home? You'll be better, yes. And your drunkest has a training with AJ tomorrow.
Oh, shit.
Mr. President.
Wow, thank you so much for calling me Mr. President.
You're welcome.
Okay, let's go.
I'm ordering a car.
Bye, bad cop. Bye, I'll see you tomorrow. Drink some Gatorade.
Tim, I see what you're doing. Huh? Evidence.
Continuous.
Who doesn't like boobs?
Cheers.
Woo! Who's ready to party?
That's
you're so strong.
I am strong.
So strong. Whoa, whoa.
Come on, our ride is here.
You made it.
Yep. Okay, let's make me an Olympian.
How are you not massively hungover right now?
Well, I drank that Gatorade that you suggested, and then I had a Hot Pocket, and then I had some pizza, and then I had some ice cream. Also, I might still be drunk.
Is that coffee? Did you bring any water?
Okay. If this mentor protege thing is going to work out, then you have to respect my caffeinated process.
You said anything about being a mentor. Only doing this so you don't tank a ranking.
Oh, I'm sorry. Am I cutting into your brooding in corners wearing a leather jacket tie?
I don't own a leather jacket.
Well, you look like you could.
Okay.
So what are we doing first? Picking out my pump-up song?
No, but you can stretch and then we can start on 3 miles.
3 miles? That is 2.9 more miles than they said I have to run.
2.94 miles. You're confusing miles and meters.
I think you're confusing me with the metric system.
Let's go, Evans.
Put down your stuff.
Being a little dramatic.
It's the artist in me.
Speaking of, you want to go to art school?
Yeah. Now that's like my biggest dream. But now that the pressure's on and I have to send in my summer app, I have no idea what to send in.
You started it yet?
Since you asked. Been working on a few different things, but none of it feels right to me.
Shit, you're really good.
Thank you. Now I just have to make CalArts see that. Pretend you're CalArts. Tell me what's missing. Nothing. I think it's really great.
You're a really bad liar.
No, I just... Come on. Tell me the truth. I don't know. I'm not an expert by any means, but maybe it's just... It is lacking some emotion.
Okay. I wasn't expecting constructive criticism, but all right.
I knew that was a trap. Look, your art is amazing, seriously.
What was the prompt again? Show us your happiest moment.
Right, okay. So do you think that shows that, or is there anything that is maybe happier?
I had a really yummy donut the other day.
What about a first love or a first kiss or something?
Well, I haven't had those things, so you're really pouring salt on the wound here, AJ.
All I'm saying is that you'll get there. Don't be afraid to draw something a little more vulnerable.
Look, I just posted something. Guess that would rule you out.
At least it's not on school property this time.
Well, it's a little late for that, King Pine.
Let's go, Frida Kahlo. We've got to get you to a point where you can run without wanting to puke.
Might give me an edge.
Doubt it.
Did you know that Frida Kahlo was bi? She was the OG bi-con.
Oh, nice.
Got jokes for days, AJ. Hey.
But you're actually getting pretty good.
I knew you were using the tough love approach with me.
I know. Who do I think I am? My dad? That was not funny in my head.
It's okay, dude. I'm no stranger to dark dad humor.
Is he tough on you?
He just sees so much potential in me. I guess I don't want to let him down. He wants me to get a scholarship to a D1 school. I think that's why I'm so stressed about doing well. But I don't want to talk about my dad. I'll save that one for a future therapy session.
Speaking of psychoanalyzing, I think that you were right about my art. I think I do play it safe. I get it.
But I'm not gonna let you forget that you said I was good. Compliment from the mysterious AJ Confluence.
Oh, don't make me regret it, Evans.
You wanna try? Can you play track with a broken leg? Don't worry, I'll spot you.
Oh, shit.
Okay, bend your knees.
Hey. Hold up.
What? I think that this is Kingpin's notebook.
What? How do you know?
Look, dude. It's totally in their style, and it has KP written all over it.
Oh, yeah, that would do it.
Maybe it's somebody on track.
Well, that would rule out Chantal.
It's never her. Cute puns are not her vibe, now that I think of it.
This is exactly how I'm gonna nail Kingpin.
How?
I'm gonna DM them and tell them that I have their notebook. There's tons of half-baked ideas in here. It's not like they're gonna want to leave it behind.
So, what, you're just gonna give it back to them without figuring out who it is?
AJ.
Are you kidding me?
We're gonna have a motherfucking stakeout.
Oh, no. Hold on.
It's almost 8 p.m. and Kingpin left me on red, so I know that they saw it.
Wow, your detection skills are on point.
We should split up. Cover more ground.
You know the gate's open, right?
Oh, my God! Paige!
Are you okay?
Ay, Dios mio.
Do you need help?
Are you good?
Ow.
This girl's gonna be the death of me.
Hey. Wanna take the north side?
Yeah, sure.
Ugh.
They do know that's the southeast side, right?
No, but it is so hot that you do.
You're so hot.
You are so hot.
You are.
We are.
We are.
We are.
We are. We are.
We are.
Oh, I'm glad you have each other.
Hello?
Oh, shit.
Sorry.
Ooh. You know I'd like you to grab my ass.
Well, on the upside, if you can't find Kingpin, it's kind of like a cool badge of honor to get suspended. Would you usually go for people who get suspended? I don't really have a type. It's more of just a vibe.
So your vibe is Aya then, huh? Well, actually, we just broke up.
Oh, really?
That sucks. Sorry.
Are you over that?
Depends, Paige. Who's asking?
Not me. I don't care.
Ouch!
I care. I care. I just was trying to be nice and ask you questions, so. Not that good at that, though.
Well, your questions are cute, so.
Do you remember in fifth grade when we were partnered up to take care of that egg together in Miss Higgins' class?
Oh, yeah. I'm pretty sure I dropped mine on the first day and begged my mom to replace it for me. Jeez, I totally forgot you were my partner for that. Damn, I was a shitty mom.
Well, if it's any consolation, I gave our egg a bath, and I boiled it to death. So, guess I wasn't a perfect mom either.
Oh, hide! That's gotta be Kingpin.
Aren't we supposed to be confronting
this? Yes, I'm just not good at confrontation.
Clearly. Kind of weird that we've co-parented and never kissed before, huh?
Yeah, it's a little bit strange.
Well, maybe we should try it.
Let me try it.
You can lean in now.
Right. Sorry.
That was awkward.
Oh shit, they're leaving.
Hey!
Yo, stop!
Yo! I cannot believe that your stupid stakeout idea might have actually worked, but that was definitely Tim's car.
I don't know. Who else drives a bright green Challenger with a bumper sticker that reads, "Your mom calls me daddy"?
Fucking Tim.
Mm-hmm.
Hold on, I have to take this. So do you think you cracked the case?
Yeah, I guess so.
Paige, let's go. We're gonna be late.
Are you seriously not packed for our away meet yet?
I started. Dylan, I need to tell you something.
What happened?
Don't make it a big deal, okay?
What happened?
Did you find another one of your mom's special movies?
Gabby and I kissed.
I'm sorry, what?
I know.
Wait, Gabriella Campos kissed you. Okay, screw packing. Tell me exactly what happened.
I don't know. It kind of just happened at the stakeout. It was really weird, actually.
What do you mean weird? You've been waiting for this, like, literally your entire life. You're obsessed with her.
Well, it was very anticlimactic.
Was it a bad kiss? Is that her fatal flaw? Does she have an Achilles tongue?
Maybe it wasn't her. It was probably me.
That makes more sense. She's kissed a lot of people. Yeah.
Shit! I haven't kissed anyone. I don't know how to kiss.
Yeah, you're probably a terrible kisser.
You need to teach me.
No.
Teach me.
Wait, ew! Oh my God! Are you seriously trying to kiss me right now?
Just kiss me, please.
No means no, Paige. Come on. You're not a man.
Thank you.
Why are you so dressed up?
It's a structured blazer. Everybody quit tripping. Come on, let's go.
Did you pack us the food?
I can't believe I'm such a bad kisser.
Oh, no. Bad kisser? That is impossible. Not possible. The Evans women are legendary kissers. Your grandmother won the Frenching contest 3 years running.
Oh, my God.
I placed second.
What?
I've told you about this. I tied with your great aunt Janine. Oh, my God. She is a maniac.
Well, I guess a promiscuous gene skips a generation.
That's what they say.
Do you think maybe it's not the kiss, it's the person?
Oh.
What does that mean?
Maybe you were let down by the kiss because your crush has run its course.
But I've liked Gabby forever.
I think that maybe there are other people out there.
Yeah.
Like who?
Hi, Mrs. Evans. Miss, sorry.
Hey, AJ.
AJ? Wow, finally we meet after hearing about you 24/7 from this one.
She's being sarcastic.
I mean, the word constantly springs to mind.
What are you gonna do now that the antisocial artist is out of the house?
Oh man, so many possibilities. I mean, the sky's the limit, right? I'm not gonna crumble. That's the one thing I'm not gonna do.
We're gone for a night.
I know, well, it doesn't matter. I'm not gonna crumble, so. Hey, AJ, do me a favor and try to get old Paige here to loosen up a little bit, okay? You know, like, fire up a bong and knock back a couple of wine coolers. Uh-huh. Oh my God, I have poppers in the car. Should I run grab?
No, that's the wrong type of gay.
Well, hello there. Long time no see.
Little delayed gratification never hurt anyone.
Okay.
So, you're making me wait.
They call it edging these days. I looked it up on Wikipedia and the definition is quite rank.
I don't know the meaning of rank, but I believe you.
It means filthy dirty.
Well, I'm gonna just get your number off the emergency contact list.
Okay, I've had your number for, like, I don't know how many days.
Oh.
Get with the program, okay? I mean, text me, like, yeah. I'm not getting any younger. Come on.
Let's go! Okay, listen up, hormonal teats. Now, on this list is the name of your roommate. I know that 60% of you are queer, but guys, don't go in the girls' room. And girls, please, don't go in the guys' room. We don't want anybody getting pregnant, and I'm talking specifically to you, Stacy and Dylan.
What? Would never.
One, as I made it clear on my campaign trail, I will not be allowing the administration to control what I do with my body. Two, obviously I'm on birth control.
Well, I'm on teen control, and I want lights out by 9 p.m. I have a FaceTime date with a very lovely lady. I don't want to be interrupted. And Paige, no graffiti.
Your new stepdad.
Ugh. Hey.
Hi.
We should talk.
Hey, guess we're rooming together. Can't get rid of you.
I'm gonna go find out who my roommate is, but I'll see you later.
Did you know that squirrels remember every single person they've ever seen?
What?
They have photographic memories.
Mm-hmm.
I look forward to hearing more animal facts tonight.
Well, good, because there's a plenty.
Guys, team party in my room, 9:30. Be there.
No, you guys heard Coach. We can't do that.
Oh, no. Yeah, we definitely can't do that, especially since our track meet starts at 2 p.m., right? Looks like we're getting fucked up tonight.
Oh, Paige, you're so innocent.
Okay, this one is either whiskey or rum. Then we've got peach vodka, we've got lemon vodka.
Wiper fluid?
More vodka, and we got mouthwash, but you just gotta drink a lot of it to get fucked up.
That looks the least risky.
Is that all you could get from your parents?
Yeah, look, my beard is coming in, so it's only a matter of time before I stop getting credit.
Oh yeah, for sure.
Yo, Tim. Hey.
Oh, there he is.
You know, you actually have to confront Tim about being Kingpin to accuse him, right?
I've been working up to it.
She really scares me sometimes.
Tim, I know you're Kingpin. I have your notebook.
What?
I saw you after school the other night. Okay, what were you doing there if not to get your notebook?
Okay. I'll tell you. I'm in Renaissance Club.
Come again?
I'm in Renaissance Club. I'm a Renny, if you will.
Oh, my God.
We were having our monthly feast, and when I got to school, it was canceled.
I don't believe you.
Are you serious? Look.
Wow.
Okay, everyone, gather around. It is game time.
We have to play some games.
Still got a lot of questions for you.
I got a lot of answers. A
lot of questions.
What are you doing?
Perfect timing. We're about to play 7 minutes. What, like 7 minutes in heaven?
No, that perpetuates a Christian narrative. We're playing 7 minutes in the hotel bathroom, and it's a track tradition. Okay, everyone, phones in, pride at the door.
For any new additions, the rules are simple. You put your phone in the bag, and if your phone gets picked, you have to go into the bathroom with another person. And since this is 2022, we will not force anyone to make out if you don't want to. But I will say, 7 minutes is such a long time to be in a bathroom with someone and not make out.
Just saying, Paige.
Okay? All right. Everyone's phones are in. All right. First phone is...
This questionable phone case belongs to you.
No.
Now let's see. Whose case is this?
That's mine.
What's your background?
Tessa Thompson is Valkyrie.
AJ, it's you. Come on, get in there. Come on, let's go.
You two go.
Rules are rules. We don't make the rules. They're just rules.
Have fun.
Dental dams. Oh, I got one.
Did you know that pandas
fake their pregnancies to get extra food?
Oh, wow. Another random animal fact so soon?
I know. I'm just nervous. Don't you kind of know me by now?
Yeah, I kind of do. Okay, let me think of a random animal fact while you get yourself together.
Psst. You could also just tell me something real.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. I'm terrified of flying.
Is that all you're giving me?
Yes, well, I don't think that humans are meant to sit in chairs in the sky, you know? Like that's messed up if you think about it.
Damn. We are bad at the small talk thing.
I try.
But at least it's better than us awkwardly making out.
Yeah, I mean, what, can you imagine what, suddenly we're hardcore making out?
That just sounds,
come on,
really crazy.
It would be hilarious.
It would be just super funny.
Yeah. Funny, like this being my first kiss.
Very funny.
I know everyone makes assumptions about me. The mysterious AJ Campos, brooding leather jacket type. But, no, I'll never kiss anyone. Ever. I guess we have that lack of experience in common.
Yeah. But why haven't you? I mean, I'm sure that, you know, people probably want to.
I'm not opposed to it.
I'm not opposed to it either.
Kissing someone?
Kissing you?
Oh.
Do you think that this is going to be awkward later?
No, I really don't think so.
Do you have enough room?
We're being weird about this.
Yeah.
And this really does not have to be weird.
No. It doesn't.
I honestly don't think I'm gonna be able to fall asleep. Like, my mind is racing from this whole CalArts thing.
You're really lucky your mom is so supportive of you being
gay.
No, I was gonna say an artist.
Oh. Gay too, yeah.
I feel like I would never pursue something like that.
Because of your parents?
Like, to them, everything artistic is a risk. Which, I guess I get.
What did they say when you came out?
When I told my mom I was bi, she didn't really say anything. But when Gabby came out, she made it pretty impossible to ignore. She did it at her 14th birthday party. Like, at the party.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. I think my abuela was gonna puke.
Is it hard having a twin?
I mean, I love her. And we have this really special, cool bond. But Gabby's also painfully charming, and everyone's obsessed with her. It's just an impossible comparison to live up to, you know? That was a lot. I don't know why I told you all that.
It wasn't a lot. I'm glad you told me.
But what about you? Was it hard growing up with just your mom?
Sometimes, but not really. I just love her so much. And she's like my best friend.
Aww.
Don't tell her that, though. She wants it too much. One day she just decided she wanted a kid, so she got some sperm and she did it herself.
That's pretty badass. Now I know where you get your confidence from.
What are you talking about? You're the one who has the whole quiet, confident thing going on. Nobody ever knows what you're thinking. Including me.
Hey. I'm working on it. Yeah, you're right. We should probably get some sleep.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Good night, Paige.
Night, AJ.
Thank you.
all I wanted was some Cheetos. Hey, give me my food.
Hey.
Paige! Oh my God, thank God you're here.
Gabby, drunk Gabby.
The stupid vending machine won't give me my food.
I got you.
Wow. I'm telling you, listen, I've tried this so many times tonight and it has not happened.
Yeah. Oh. Oh.
Food! Thank you. So crazy.
I'm gonna walk you to your room, okay?
If you want to walk me back to my room, Paige, then that's what we're gonna do.
I'm gonna do that.
All right. Remember when I told you that me and Aya broke up?
Yeah.
Well, it actually turns out that they broke up with me.
No one knows that, though.
Gabby Campos got dumped.
Shh. Are you okay?
Yeah. I'm not.
You're good at making me feel better, though.
I can't. Sorry.
Why don't you want to kiss me? Why does no one want to kiss me?
I'm sorry. I just have a crush on somebody else.
Story of my life. Am I right? Gabby? It's a Froyo loyalty card.
Yeah. That it is.
See you later, alligator.
Good night.
We're here at the historic Central Square Track and Field, and we've got a big one today. And this is the stuff dreams are made of, but also nightmares if you're not in the top three.
It goes by so fast, like childhood. I just hope that everybody takes every moment in and makes it special.
Now, some would say there are no losers here today. Is that true?
No.
Fantastic.
The polls say you're 2 points behind.
Oh, yeah?
I want to trust the polls, especially when they're run by two freshmen with crushes on them.
Okay, Todd and Henry are doing the best they can with the resources they have.
Yeah, they're doing the best they can.
Mm-hmm. Are they? Mm-hmm. Are they really?
Guys, emergency! Have you guys seen AJ? I tried to sit next to her on the bus, but then Coach cornered me to talk about my mom's food preferences.
No, why? You have that anxious sweating through your clinical strength deodorant looking around.
AJ made me kiss last night.
Shut up!
And then Gabby tried to kiss me again.
Oh my god!
And I'm freaking out because AJ thinks it was both of our first kisses, but it wasn't. My first kiss was with Gabby, and I don't know what to do because I actually like AJ.
Ooh. No shit.
Dylan, our kiss was really real. You know what I'm saying? It's really good.
Okay, Paige, take a deep breath because you can't have an orgasm on the field.
I just don't know what to do. I don't want her to think that it didn't matter, and I don't want her to think that I like her sister. I don't. And I don't want her to hate me. We were talking all night, and I really don't want her to hate me.
4x100 relay
team, please
report to the start.
What am I
gonna
do?
Okay, well, first of all, you're gonna run the race, and hopefully you won't trip and fall, and then we can figure out what to say to AJ.
I feel like I'm gonna shit my pants like that marathon runner did.
Shit your pants? Please shit your pants. That would be hilarious.
No, please don't shit your pants. That's gonna slow us down.
True, maybe don't shit your pants.
And that's it for the javelin. We're getting that young athlete carted off the field. I'm sure they'll be okay. They're doing amazing things now with blood platelet therapy.
Yikes.
And now we're on to the big one, the granddaddy of them all, the fastest 50 seconds in sport. The 4x100 meter relay.
Trigger warning, there will be a gunshot to start, but it's fake.
Tell me that I'm yummy when I'm driving in your car. Tell me that you love me when we cross the boulevard. Baby, tell me that you like my style. Make you my own girl now, yeah. You're my queen, but daddy be wearing the crown.
We sit at the king's table. The courts be assembled or disabled.
How would you approach a baton handoff?
Go like this. Okay, ready? Grab.
so I don't look. Do it again.
Incredible. Incredible. Yeah. And our hands did not touch.
Oh, but you have to do it backwards. Just picture this, but backwards.
On your board.
And for Miller High, this is Gabriella Campos. She's one of the captains.
Look at him go. Wow, she's just doing a lot of this.
She's doing tons of this. This is going to be a crucial handoff here to newcomer Paige Evans. And they get it done, and now Paige Evans is off.
But the sun makes the beams, and we are human beings, and yeah, that's an animal. Lying on the plane, but call us a cannibal. And it's terrible how we let ourselves get played on like an Atari. I'm not sorry, cause my heart beats for tomorrow's love. Not tomorrow's blood.
Now look at Miller High, they are neck and neck. Absolute surprise. Oh, the humanity of it all. Incredible. Linklater close behind, now heckling in the lead. Miller High is somehow. Miller High, second place.
What about last night? What happened last night?
My drunk ass tried to kiss Paige. I'm sorry. I should have asked and not just assumed because we kissed before. But honestly, I should probably apologize for that kiss, too. I clearly don't deal with breakups well.
No one knew about this.
It's really not what
No, it's fine. You don't have to explain yourself.
Angie, can we please talk?
No, it's fine. It's just a kiss, right? Actually, I should be apologizing to you. I'm Kingpin, so we're even.
What? Shit!
You guys like each other?
Gab, really? Keep up, please.
Shit. AJ, wait!
No, Paige. Give him a moment, okay? It's okay.
AJ, wait!
Leave me alone, Gabby!
Wait!
I didn't know you liked her, okay? I never would have kissed her if I did.
Yeah, I know, but this always happens. Every time I try to make new friends or just do my own thing, people always think of you first.
I'm sorry.
God, I was so stupid for thinking this time was different.
AJ, you're not stupid. Paige isn't even into me. She said she liked someone else, I'm guessing you.
She never told me that.
Just like you didn't tell me you were King Pun. I mean, what is going on with you? Why wouldn't you tell me that?
Because Mom and Dad would kill me if they found out I was spending time on literally anything other than school or track, let alone defacing the school.
But it's me, AJ.
I know. But everything I do is always overshadowed by you, Gabs. I needed something that was mine.
How am I supposed to help you if you don't tell me anything?
Help me with what? Mom and Dad?
They're hard on me too, you know?
Oh, now this is about you. Great.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean it.
Listen, I will be fine. Just let second place feel like last today, okay?
Wow. AJ is Kingpin.
Mm-hmm.
I did not see that coming.
Neither did I.
Thank you for getting me my favorite, by the way.
You're welcome. I mean, I got it for both of us, so I... Well, okay. So, hate to bring this up, but it's almost the end of the semester, and I was kind of wondering what you were planning to do about the whole suspension thing.
I have no clue.
Mm-hmm.
I don't want to give AJ away because her dad would be really upset, but I also don't want to ruin this whole CalArts thing.
Yeah, I get it.
Everything is falling apart. She won't speak to me. She ignored me the whole time on the bus, and she hasn't answered any of my texts, so... How am I supposed to draw my happiest moment when I'm the most depressed I've ever been?
Well, stop wondering how you could have done things differently, you know? I mean, sometimes you just have to let your feelings guide you. That's all you can really do. And then sometimes your head and your heart end up duking it out.
Well, those two things aren't really working right now, are they?
She's gonna come around. You just gotta give her some time. That's the way this works.
You didn't see the look on her face, Mom.
I know. I didn't, but I've been AJ, okay? I've been you. I've been Gabby. You break hearts, you get your heart broken, and everything in between. That's just how it works. Be cool, and I think eventually AJ will hear what you're saying.
Having feelings is evil.
It's the worst. No feelings would be better, but that's just not the way it is. I do have one more really important question, though.
What's up?
How does Coach Murray look?
Oh,
like seriously, level with me. Tell me everything. I want all the details.
What do you mean you think only five people are gonna vote? I don't. I'm telling you, Tim and Drake are stealing this election.
God knows, nowhere else to hide in the deep. God knows.
Drop something up there, so I have to go ahead of you.
Thank you. Sorry, I'm gonna.
Hi, what are you doing?
Are you just going to ignore me forever?
It's been 3 days.
Well, each one of them has felt like daylight savings.
That would make them an hour shorter.
Mm-hmm. Well, I told you I don't know the metric system.
I know you were forced to hang out with me on track. But then you used me to get to my sister, to hide from Chantal, and to figure out who Kingpin was.
Which you could have told me about, by the way.
Oh, because you were so honest?
It's not like you told the truth, though, either.
Well, I wanted to tell
you. You know that other place you can go to make out right?
That's
really not what we're doing. I wanted to tell you about Kingpin, that I was Kingpin. I wanted to tell you how I felt. How I think about you all the time, how when you look at me, I feel like my heart is literally beating in my ears, and when you get flustered, I get flustered because I think it's the stupidest, cutest thing I've ever seen. But maybe this is why I didn't tell you. Because I knew it was too good to be true. You don't get to choose who you fall for, believe me, I get it.
AJ, look at me. I like you.
I don't want to be runner-up.
Why does the vote for Dylan hashtag only have two posts when they're both from me?
She hasn't posted in 12 hours. Is that weird? That feels really weird.
Oh, do you care because it's Kingpin or do you care because it's AJ and it's driving you nuts not knowing what she's thinking?
Not answering that. Listen, I just know how much trouble AJ will be in if I tell on her. I don't know what to do.
Fleeing is always an option.
You're gonna be a great president, Stacey.
Thank you.
Wait, you didn't vote for me?
You're me in AJ's uniforms?
Thank you, Gabby. Just put it in there.
Hey, this had hot Cheeto dust on it when I got it. Really weird.
Oh, Paige. Principal Collins would like to see you in her office.
I know.
And, tell your mom I said hi.
I will not.
Okay, let's just get this over with. I'm Kingpin. There, I said it, okay? I accept whatever consequences you determine for me, and I'll face them.
Wait, let me get this straight. You are also Kingpin?
Yes.
Okay, I'm Kingpin. We're all Kingpin. In fact, I'm Queenpin.
Huh?
Is it root vegetable season? Because it's turnip time. See?
No, I'm Kingpin.
We know you're not Kingpin, okay? AJ Campos came in about an hour ago and she confessed everything.
Wait, what?
Do you want to get suspended too? I'm just curious, because it feels like you want to get suspended. And I don't know about you, but I'm not trying to do double the paperwork. I got things to do.
Wait, suspension? You suspended her?
Yes, I suspended her. She came in and gave me all the evidence I needed, and she's allowed back into school next semester.
Next semester?
Do you understand how space and time works?
Oh, God.
The semester ends this week. Why are you still here? I have things to do. Wenches to boss, and turkey legs to motorboat, and history to write.
Okay, I'll leave.
Well, do you want to help me with the corset? Because it is like a whole panic room on my back.
Like, I want to win, but I just, like, I don't want to see you lose.
I'm going to win, babe.
I don't know if you are.
I think I will.
Oh, yeah? You think you're going to win?
I know I'm going to win.
Yeah.
I need your help. Stacey, I need you to call Gabby.
Ugh. Are you serious? She's relapsing.
It's the opposite, actually. I'll fill you guys in while we work. We should go.
Work on what?
Paige!
Just trying to get me expelled at this point?
Listen, I know you're still upset.
Yeah, more so now.
But I will always have your back, okay? If you're going down, I'm going down with you.
Okay, yeah, I appreciate the gesture, but this is not gonna help me at all. In fact, I think it's gonna get me in more trouble. Also, what the hell is it?
Isn't it obvious?
No. I feel like I'm playing Pictionary with an infant.
It's supposed to be an arrow. You were supposed to follow it.
What?
Listen. I love you, okay? Even when we fight. And you're a fucking incredible artist and an amazing person. You deserve to win, AJ.
All right, I do appreciate that.
So please, follow my shitty arrow.
When we met, I worried that you and me sparked too easy. With your grief, we grew into something heavy. danger. I ran out on your love. Oh, baby, don't blame me. I change like the seasons.
Good afternoon, everybody. Just a quick reminder, there's about 50 spots open for the annual Renaissance Fair. So if you'd like to sign up, you could still do that in my office. Moving on to the real reason we're here today, the election results. And a quick thank you to your peers here on stage who have worked so hard to earn your vote to become the next student body president. And out of the two, I have no idea who it could be. It's such a close race between the both of them. Without further ado, your next president is Stacy Clark!
Madam President.
First gentleman.
Okay.
I am so honored to be your new student body president. As many of you may know, I've worked tirelessly to make this dream happen, and I want to give a huge shout out to everybody who's helped me along the way. I'm looking at you, Tom and Henry.
Yeah.
As promised on my campaign trail, I will be completely transparent about all my policies. And I also will be challenging the administration on any issues I believe merit pushback.
Here we go.
In fact, I'd like to start right now by introducing you guys to my very first project, the Beautification Initiative. It's about time we took a page out of King Pun's book and filled these school walls with color and life. It's time we reinvested in art, no matter what the administration says.
I voted for you, bitch.
Therefore, to launch this initiative, I'd like to welcome a beautiful artist to the stage. Paige Evans!
Woo! You look like a serial killer. Change your eyes.
What is she doing? Wait.
Can't believe I've become an accomplice to this.
Oh, you're gonna be surprised by a lot of the things you do with me. I'm mostly talking about sex stuff, just so you know.
Hello. My name is Paige Evans.
Yeah, Paige!
Some of you guys may recognize me from that party I attended once.
Jesus.
This is terrible. Good job.
Like King Pun, I too am also an artist. And I believe that art is supposed to make you feel something. King Pun isn't vandalizing school property. They're actually bringing life into this place. If you ever walked into school and had a bad night or had a breakup and saw a mural and laughed or smiled? Yes. So, exactly. I don't think that King Pun has to be punished for that.
And as your new class president, I agree.
Great.
It's a coup.
Please, please.
Hi.
Hi.
So AJ's King Pun?
I just need you to know that when I'm with you, it's not about Gabby. It's not about track.
Paige, I don't really want to talk.
Just let me finish, okay? Please. Yeah. I've been really struggling with this stupid prompt, trying to figure out what my happiest moment feels like.
Yo, I can't hear anything. Hey, you guys know what's happening?
And I've realized that it's not just one moment. It's every moment that I've had with you. Falling for you has been the happiest moment of my life. And making this has been the easiest thing I've made all semester.
Oh my god.
Wow. Ian, it really hasn't been the easiest thing. I haven't slept in 24 hours, but you get the idea.
Can I talk now?
Only if it's good.
I'm really sorry I threw you under the bus and let you take the fall for me. It was wrong and really messed up.
just wanted to spend every second I could with you. And every stupid pun and mural and drawing brought us together. So I couldn't stop, because I was falling for you too.
Okay, that was good.
Yo, can y'all speak up, man? We can't hear you.
Shut up, Tim!
Sorry.
What do we do?
I think if we kiss, they'll get the idea. Okay.
Oh, thank God.
How are you gonna get that to CalArts?
My mom's got it covered.
There's only 15% battery left.
Oh, yeah, I know. I brought the charger so that we could have a little fun with this bad boy in your office later on. And by later on, I mean in like 90 seconds. We should go.
Thank God this went well. Could you imagine if she got you turning me down on tape?
Hello.
Oh, yep, there you are.
I was sitting here the whole time. Did you not notice?
No. Why are you smiling?
What are you talking about?
I know you took some of my hair.
I know that you're in love with me.
Whoa, okay. Don't flatter yourself. You're not my type. Two, of course I took your hair. How else is a love spell supposed to work? I'm exhausted.
You're welcome. She really just called us out.
Paige! Okay, I know. Double the paperwork, and I'm sorry, and you're gonna have to suspend us both, so.
I'm not suspending either one of you guys.
Really? What?
Did I stutter? You guys need to clean your ears. No, not suspending anyone. And the beautification initiative, when the board hears about it, it was me.
Okay, that's fine.
Damn.
Oh, I'm not done yet. You guys are also gonna run the face painting booth at the Ren Fair this year.
Anything but
that. That's the face I was looking for, looking like a bunch of wenches.
She's called us wenches.
Does this mean I have to paint Tim?
I mean, honestly, we should be thanking her.
It's the first day in the job, and you already started a revolution.
Would you expect anything less?
Time to use those dental dams. Or some in your locker.
Thank you. By the way, that wasn't just a kiss.
Yeah, no shit.
The thing about art is that you can't force it. It's a lot like love. You should just let it come to you and not be afraid to be vulnerable. I spent so long comparing myself to other artists, to my peers, to King Pun. When I finally stopped and I started living my life, my art caught up with me. And you know what? It looks pretty damn good from here.